Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the Black Station. Careful! Duck! Damn them! Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot! Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Artyom!
Arelka, close those gates!
This is the start. So much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Thank you. After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load, and let's teach these freaks how real men fight. Can you feel it?
Shit! What happened?
Stay calm!
Casual!
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me you'd take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle! Are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There! He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten. There! In that locker. That one! I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. Look out! There's a hole! People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. There! Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true? Wow! What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky! Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky? Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
It's really important to all of us. And if his son died, well, that would have killed him.
How did you get here?
Without Uncle
is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw...
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful, new creatures have appeared there. Nazis. They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Exchange. You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
From the Forge Masters.
As you wish.
Come through.
Hey.
went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
You holding their mouth! We got company! Ah, freaking shit!
Get the ball rolling. What's up?
Clear.
Casualties are muck, even in pain. Anyone see?
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They missed it.
What? That seems like...
Seems a possibility now.
Hey, what the... Sleep deprivation does suit.
They're here! Dead!
Freaking shit!
Anyone see him?
No! Hiding, eh? Hey, you freak!
Surrender and... Stay cool.
Bandages!
He isn't going anywhere.
Yeah, don't get dark.
Let's look for him. Where the hell is he hiding?
They're here!
Damn! Freaking shit! Let's get the ball rolling.
What's up?
Ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. Anyone see him?
Oh!
Hey, you, please! Come out slowly with your hands above your head!
Surrender and you won't get hurt! I swear!
Pantheon, my man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terra. This is the end.
Even children, hated by their parents, try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
What is he doing?
Manager!
He wants it.
Wicked phenomenon, yes? But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message,